About now. Yeah, here's where they came in.
It looks like they just, you know, broke the glass, opened the handle, crawled in the window.
Exactly.
You know, shimmy down the shelf or something.
Carson, this is a waste of time.
What?
That's not how they got in.
Of course it is.
No, cut it out, Frankie. That's not how they got in. This is the spot right here. That's how I would have came in. No. If I was a thief, skylight. Yep, just cut the alarm from the inside. I could take my time.
But why take your time?
Oh, why would I take my time?
It's heavy.
Now you tell me, how long would it take for you to carry 3 dozen of those out of the store and load them in the back of a truck?
Long time.
It would take a long time, a very long time.
Yeah, but they probably had about 3 or 4 guys working the damn thing.
Zip the shit up. Zip, Frank, hush. Okay, because you know better. Come on. Don't lie to me. I'm the man. I'm the man, Frank. Come
You're
on.
The man.
Frank, your 5,000, sorry to tell you, is worth less than 2 on the street, which don't go 4 ways with much juice once you rent a truck. And to rent a truck, that requires what? Credit card? Driver's license? Unless, of course, you got your own truck.
He's not gonna let us search his truck.
What you mean, let us? We the police.
Detective, we need a warrant to do that.
We don't even need a key. Yeah.
Detective, you can't do that.
Hey.
I'm pretty... It's unconstitutional. Yeah,
look at that. Look at this. Voila. Look at that. Solved the crime my first day on the job. We bad detectives.
There they are.
Sir, filing a false report is a very serious crime.
Whoa, no, sir. I handle this. Bring your weeble wobble ass on over here. You like snacks?
Yeah, nothing makes me happier.
Yeah, well, you're gonna be snacking on the bottom of this shoe. This shit happens again. Now, you see them ridges?
Yeah.
Huh? These ridges are gonna be imprinted on the back of your ass. Permanently. If this happens again, you understand?
Thoroughly understand you.
That's right. Every time you look at your ass, there's gonna be a print there. It's gonna remind you of me and my partner. And for you lying.
Right. Don't wanna see those ridges.
All right, hey, listen. Stop eating cold cuts, because it's seeking. It's coming through your pores.
Oh.
All right?
Okay. Will do.
I put one ridge on your ass. Pap. It's wrong. No, that's cool. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, Detective, I know I'm a little bit new at this, but I thought we were supposed to arrest the bad guys.
Now he owes us one.
So that's how it works. We let the little fish go so that we can catch the big fish later.
Mm-hmm.
I got it.
Yeah. You mind if I drive? I know a shortcut.
Yeah. Okay.
You might want to buckle up.
Are you in a hurry, sir?
Nah. Just testing your car. Balancing out your shit. When was the last time you got all up on this thing?
I've never gotten all up on anything, sir.
Yeah, well, sometimes you gotta feed some speed to your ride every once in a while.
Sir? Sir? Watch it! Watch it!
Hey! This is the police! Move your busted ass vehicle! Move!
This is the LAPD with Hot 20 ass. We got guns and shit.
I can get used to this. I like.
Used to what?
Right. Yeah, see, my last partner did all the driving.
Who was your partner?
I don't want to talk about it.
Why?
Hey, look, man, I'm deep, okay? There's just some places I can't talk about. You wouldn't understand.
But, you know, if we're going to be partners, we got to communicate it. This thing's like a marriage.
No, this is nothing like a marriage.
What is it like?
It's more like a one-night stand. Wham, bam, thank you, office.
It's like that?
Oh, it's like that. We're just going to fight crime and zip the rest of that shit up.
Are you married?
No.
Girlfriend?
Not anymore.
What happened?
Work got in the way.
Okay. See? Looks like somebody took out a fire hydrant, sir. I'll handle this.
Oh, but look, I gotta get back. I got a headache.
We're on duty, you know. We'll get back when we get back.
But I need an aspirin. A big one. Like a hockey puck.
Gentlemen, seriously, gentlemen, could you come here for a second? Yeah. Sir, sir, relax, sir. Just take it easy for a second, okay? I'm gonna get you, sir. I'm gonna get you, sir.
Morning, officer.
Oh, yeah. Morning. Where's your aspirins?
It's back there by the soda machines.
Appreciate it.
Right, so you're coming east, and then I want to know how the car hit the fire hydrant.
Open the register! Don't shoot! Come on, man!
What?
Come on, this ain't too. Underlay, underlay!
King 5, shot fired. Request help. 418 West 5th Street. Stick him alone! You okay?
Shit!
Get back! Back! Get back!
Tama! Tama! I am leaving! I don't want more of
this! Oh! Put your hands on the pavement!
Put your hands on the pavement!
There is no pavement!
Well, then put them on the oodles or noodles. Put them on the noodles.
Chicken or beef?
Chicken.
Cool. Cool is good.
Hold on.
Miles?
Jolly!
Oh, man!
Jolly!
Nigga, what are you doing?
I mean, what the hell am I doing here? What are you doing here?
I'm freaking working over here.
Check him alone!
What?
I'm coming in!
Put the gun down!
Mm. Put the gun down!
Detective Malone, talk to me!
Go, talk, go! Go out the back room!
Detective, talk to me!
Take those steps back!
What the hell?
Go!
Go! Hold it! Yeah. Oh. Now, hold your fire!
Hold.
You okay?
Yeah!
Down behind those dumpsters. He's freaking out, sir, and he's got a gun.
Back up!
Get SWAT up here!
Yes, sir.
Sharpshooters can take him out from the roof.
Yeah. No! No sharpshooters!
Why the hell not?
Miles, what are you doing here, man?
Who's he talking to?
I don't know. He high, man. He's hallucinating, smoking that shit.
He's high.
Put down the gun and come out!
Hold us. Hold. I'm going.
What are you doing? What are you, crazy?
Miles, what are you doing here, man?
I just want to talk to you before somebody gets hurt.
Go away!
Okay, now, sir, please put down the gun. Son, come on.
Shut up!
It hurts my heart, son, to see a kid that has so much potential. Are you smart?
I'm coming out!
Hold it, now listen, man. All right, now, goddamn, what are you doing? What the hell are you doing, Tony? You got me out here in this shit. Look, how many times I told you? How many times I told you, forget the safe. Go straight for the cash drawer. Get in and get out.
Oh, great, he's standing in the way. Now I can't even get a shot.
I can't either. Why are you hitting mom and pop stores anyway? Look, you're a driver, man. You got skills, Tony. You can be out there on the road, man, doing your shit.